Maid Cafe if you want to see what dastardly deeds I'm up to.